PureGym petition reaches 600,000 signatures. Graham Stewart MP says we should use canned beans to exercise, and PureGym closes for Christmas. How are you doing, guys? I'm Coach G, traincomplete.com, and these are the gym news of the week. The UK Parliament committee will hold a debate on the COVID-19 restrictions on gyms and sport on Monday, the 23rd of November. The government has provided a lengthy response of the petition, which demanded the gyms to stay open in England, even if there are new spikes in COVID-19 cases. The petition asked firstly for confirmation that gyms won't automatically have to close as part of COVID-19 lockdown measures, and the second for gyms not to be put in the same group as pubs in terms of risk. The UK Parliament required it to consider all petitions that get more than 100,000 signatures for a debate and the publishing of the outcome of this, which they replied in October 28. The Department for Digital Culture, Media and Sports, led by Oliver Dowden, confirmed that gyms would not be included in the baseline measures for any local lockdowns in England, as required by the government's three-tier system of medium, high or very high levels of COVID-19 alertness. You can read the Parliament's response on the description below. Fast forward, today the signatures reaches over 600,000 signatures, and the UK Parliamentary Committee will hold a debate on COVID-19 restriction on gyms and sports on Monday, 23rd of November. It's hoped the debate will lead to a full parliamentary debate and reinforce gyms' status. Industry body UK Active wants the government to class gyms and leisure centres as essential services, which would mean they would keep their doors open during lockdown. Which would mean that any future lockdowns, gym would stay open. We all know how much training can help strengthening not just our muscles, but our immune system and our mental health. Nit Whitcombe is a leader of the campaign to get the health and fitness industry classified as an essential service, was interviewed by BBC and also featured in Sky News and many other media to fight government decisions of closing the gyms in the UK. Other big names in the industry, such as PureGym, The Gym Group, Gymsharks, are supporting Nit's movement as well. And PureGym CEO Humphry Cobbold said the industry is fighting to convince the UK government to class gyms and leisure centres as essential services. We made the case repeatedly to the minister over the last few weeks, most recently by writing to Prime Minister and other key ministers as soon as evidence of the lockdown emerged. So far, I'm afraid we haven't been able to convince them, but that won't stop us for continuing to try. In the meantime, Graham Stewart MP said that we can train with canned beans to build muscle. Yes, this is a legit training advice from a politician to grab some canned beans and do some bicep curls. The MP responded to Nick's message that we don't need gym to exercise. If that's the support that we get from politicians, then we are doomed. I also received an email from PureGym that even if we open after the lockdown in December, then most of its club will be closed on Christmas Day. I'm gonna put the list up here on the side so you can take a screenshot and see if your club is affected. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe to be notified for the next gym news next week. And I'll catch you next one. Train complete. Train complete.